The former minister Rajasekhar Patil's relatives thrashed people at Humnabad in Basavanagar colony. The victims have been identified as Sharan Reddy, Narayan Reddy and Sunil Reddy, who were attacked by a group of 10 people. The entire Gundagiri has also been caught on camera. They are all said to be the relatives of the former minister Rajasekhar Patil. Well, the victims had allegedly questioned the former minister's relative about their vehicles passing on the farmland which had destroyed their crops, and this is where the argument began. The argument led to an assault of several people, a gang of about 10 people assaulting these people for just questioning them as to why they took their vehicle on the farmland. Their crops have been destroyed completely, which is why they questioned them. But the relatives of Rajasekhar Patil assaulting them